with Red.
If we can't find our way out of these tunnels,
I'll bust some walls.
Death? What?
What can you know?
Army lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction. We're going to the rail yard, remember?
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way!
Like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Here we go.
You're gonna burn!
Ah!
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Bring it home.
I got this. Good to go?
You're too hard!
Now my turn!
Okay, let's go!
Yeah!
I'll need to heal up. Ain't dead yet. You gotta be careful.
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Thank you. it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
It's on you.
Yeah! I'll do it!
My turn. Out.
Okay, let's go!
Let's go.
He'll lead us to the passageway.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
Give it all you got!
There!
Let's finish it.
Take these down first! Heads up! Gotcha!
go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This is switch for the lamp.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Power.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the closest thing we have to...
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we go to the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the lamp by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall attitude.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud!
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Mind us, y'all. Just this truth.
If only.
Okay, that's enough out of you.
Bring it.
Gotta love it. Now! Want some more?
now! This is about to get real!
No surprises there! They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
The monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
We already checked this piece out.
Piece of cake right here!
Let me handle this!
With only. I'm waiting. Ha!
Let's go! Finish him off! Got him strong!
Yeah! You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember. Onto that pipe.
It seems that way.
No fear, no fear. No fear, no fear. No fear, no fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. Guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
One piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform?
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Watch and learn.
You beat me, watch!
Bring
her! That'll do. You're mine.
power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Suck on this! Want some more? Let's make this! It's easy. Suck it!
No time to celebrate.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember? Gotta power down a sunlamp first.
We can move this catwalk.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
We need to disable a lamp first.
Need to disable two more lights.
Ended up perfect. Which way to the next light?
If we can't get to this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Won't even break a sweat.
Oh, I'm gonna remember you said that. Gotta fight quick. And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
Better check them out now if we're tall.
The power's on.
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Be going, embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Thank you.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure.
Man, what are we even doing?
Give them hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Stop on this! Yeah!
Come on!
Steady.
Yeah! Ain't no thing! Let's make it! See?
System to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time.
They're nothing.
Compared to us.
That's that. You're done.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Y'all done did it now!
Let's do this.
Give me your best shot!
See ya. That's that.
That's the way to do it.
Access granted. Disengaging timer. Switching mint, please complete the maintenance access procedure within the
designated. Time to die!
No holding back. Let's get this over. Let's finish it. Watch yourself. We only need to power down one more sun lamp.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
They've got time for us. Here we go. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Anytime now. I'm ready.
Oh, you're in trouble now. Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Fire it one off. Suck on me. Suck it! come! Keep firing it all! What's the law? The Giallo!
Was never in doubt.
Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign. Can't afford to lose focus.
Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm counting
all
on
set.
You.
Come on. Yeah. Okay.
That's it. Not throwing in the towel.
I'm waiting.
Bring it.
Wait. I'm sorry. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
Hang back.
Need my help.
Taking over.
Bring it home.
Let's do this.
Guess it's my turn.
I got this.
Don't give up.
Hang in there.
I'm not going out like this.
Down.
Let's do this right.
Gotcha.
Gotta be smart. This fight's not over yet.
Ha!
do this right.
Let's do this. You're mine.
Strike hard and fast. Focus. It's enough. I can't. I won't. Right on. See ya. Bring it. Got his feet. Let him down.
I've got you. Still up for it?
Yeah.
Take the lead.
I can still fight. Beat them! You're down! Let's do this right.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Heads up, y'all.
When do we link up with Vince?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
Back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Thank you.
detected. Engaging hacker.
Too easy.
Whatever.
Ain't no thing.
Whatever.
Best of the lift.
Steady.
I'm still kicking. Little pick me up. Stop on this.
Whatever.
Always did like a challenge.
I got this. There! Bring it! Good luck.
Taking over. Let's do this. Gotta be careful. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Come on,
whatever.
I'm counting on you.
Hang back. Sorry. Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch and learn. Hurry up! Get your ass out of here! This ain't nothing! Yeah! Suck on this! Want some more? Yeah! Always did like a challenge! Ain't no thing! Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Eva?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Something you never get used to.
Yeah.
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world, and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
To the left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
is everybody?
You mean Shinra? I spooked and cleared out the monsters.
No holding back.
Worked up a good sweat. Almost there. The smell. It takes me back. twice last time?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back. Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Talk quietly or there'll be trouble!
Their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Attention, all security forces.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no! Listen,
I repeat,
they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
You heard the man. Get these components over to the Air Buster ASAP.
Bring them to the command center right now.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruders!
Take them out!
No holding back.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to. Find something?
Key card. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Make up your damn mind already!
We're running out of time here.
Pretty sure that console controls the door. Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing? Pretty sure that console controls the door.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. You go down, you're done!
But more like we'll both be done. See ya. Don't overdo it.
I got this!
About damn time! Get your ass out of here! Fool! Ah! Come on! Suck it! Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
For B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering,
get
to
B7.
Get ready.
Negative B7. Airbus deliveries place ready. You're on board!
We'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flat.
Yeah, that'll do. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Thank you. Okay. Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Get ready. Here it comes.
Fuck on this! Ain't no thing! You're up!
I got this.
Ain't got nothing on me! Like scrapping some beef. Hurry up and decide what you...
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
Card required for operation. Error. Key card required for operation. Card required for operation.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save them.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief you were getting up to.
Card required for operation.
Four consoles. Never enough key cards.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.